Hey Lauren, my name is Michael, I'm from Venezuela and I want to say you happy birthday. Or like we say here, feliz cumpleaños. You're a beautiful woman, you're the best dancer in the world, and I wish all the best for you. And this is for you, girl. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Lauren.
Happy birthday, Lauren. Woo, 24. First of all, I just want to say how proud of you I am. I've been a fan of yours since season 3 of So You Think You Dance. I was just watching Glee this past week, and you appeared on a couple episodes, and it was amazing. I've been so proud of you for everything you've been on Mobbed. You've been in India for that movie, Anybody Can Dance. I hope that comes to the United States, because I'd love to see it. I hope that your birthday is amazing, because you deserve it. Thanks for everything you've done for your fans. I hope you have a great day.
Happy birthday, Lauren. My name is Asia, and my Twitter name is Ashley Gavian Fan. And I'm wishing you a happy birthday, and I hope it's fabulous.
Happy birthday, Lauren. I hope you have an awesome day full of friends and family. You are one of my favorite So You Think You Can Dance All-Stars ever, and I really hope I get to see you again this season.
Hi, Lauren. Charlie here. Wishing you a happy birthday from San Francisco. Golden Gate Bridge in the background. I know you've had a really great year this year, and I hope your next year of life will be even better.
Hi, Lauren. Happy birthday. I have been a fan of you since I saw you on So You Think You Can Dance, and you will always be my favorite. Thank you for being such an amazing dancer. Have an amazing birthday. Bye.
Lauren, what's going on? It's Mertz Jaffer. I am videoing myself to say happy birthday. I'm in my hotel room in New York. I'm about to head to the Celebrity Apprentice finale and then Dancing with the Stars and then American Idol. But I still made time because it's you to say happy birthday, and I can't wait to see you when you get back from India. Peace.
Lauren Gottlieb, Nick Drago here. Wanted to wish you a very, very happy birthday and let you know you are a wonderful person to be around. You always bring joy and happiness to everyone in every situation, much like the time you were feeding me custard on the set of Glee, which I've tweeted out a number of times, not because I think it's awesome, but because I'm trying to steal Twitter followers. That's right, no shame in my game, and especially right now to all the directors and producers watching this video. Hi, I'm Nick Drago. I'm happy to be here and I'm easy to work with. Lauren, I know you're busy running around the world being a movie star, but I want to let you know you are a phenomenal dancer. You have a wonderful personality and a great heart, and your character just shines through whenever we work together. You are no doubt winning the Rise to the Top. So all we ask is that when you do get to the top and you get a chance to work on WrestleMania, that you please take me with you. May the road rise up to meet you. Happy birthday and God bless.
Happy birthday, Lauren. You're such an inspiration to me as a dancer and a person. I hope you know how much your family, friends, and fans appreciate you. Go Team Lauren. Have a great day.
Happy birthday, Lauren. I hope you have a great day. You really do deserve it. I hope you're feeling super loved with all the gifts and tweets you're getting from your friends, family, and fans. I just wanted to say thank you for everything you've done for me over the last couple years. You mean so much to me, and I hope you realize that. Have a great day. I love you.